For generations, we Masons have fought for the Red Faction. Many were heroes. But heroes have enemies. And one, a self-styled messiah named Adam Hale, has returned with an army to conquer Mars. It's a war he's losing. Now Hale's cultists have captured the terraformer, the one thing keeping our atmosphere stable, and plan to destroy it. If the terraformer goes down, we go down with it.
We're approaching the target, so listen up, people. Intel confirms that Marauder cultists led by Hale himself have overrun the terraformer. Red Faction Command speculates that Adam Hale is planning a Pyrrhic victory.
What, Sarge?
In other words, Private, the cultists have gone kamikaze. See that nasty storm front ahead? Hale's already monkey wrenched one of the atmosphere generators.
Yeah, and what's a monkey wrench?
It's a Pyrrhic victory.
You my specialist?
Darius Mason, Third Engineers.
Mason, should have figured you'd volunteer for this one. You better know your shit. Because once the hostiles are down, we need that damage reversed before the whole damn sky falls in.
Understood, Sergeant.
Remember, Adam Hale is kill on sight. Now lock and load.
Conditions deteriorating. Hang on, it's gonna get rough.
Darius, this is your situational awareness module. Are you still functional?
Yeah, Sam.
Oh. I need to assess your vitals.
Sam, this isn't the time to...
Look up.
Are we done, Mother?
Diagnosis complete. You have a slight concussion.
I'm okay, Sam.
Assessing combat reflex. Please focus on the target. Once more. Darius, the nanoforge was knocked offline in the crash. I'm rebooting the system.
Is it okay?
Yes, but it will take some time to restore full functionality.
Keep me posted, Sam. We can't complete the mission without it. I don't suppose you can radio Alpha to pick us up.
The proximity to the terraformer is interfering with my transmissions.
See if there's a workaround. Damn it. Door's blocked.
Knocking out the power sources should lower the shield generator. The towers must come down before we can access the terraformer.
Here we go, Sam.
Hostiles on the bridge! I need an airstrike at 0803!
Coming in hot!
Nice shot, Coop!
Comes the cavalry.
Approaching the objective. We can secure the perimeter, but we lost Mason. There's no way to repair the damage. Requesting assistance at sector 1005.
Sergeant, it's Mason.
Unable to maintain radio contact.
We've got to get to the terraformer.
Darius, I've established radio contact with Sergeant Winters.
We can't secure the first objective. I repeat, we are taking heavy casualties at the terraformer entrance. If anyone's out there, Hell's Cultists have dug in, and we can't...
Mason!
Mason, thought we'd lost you back there.
I was taking a shortcut.
That shit ain't funny, soldier. Now get your ass inside and stop Hell before he completes his plan.
Roger that.
Stay focused in there. It's swarming with hostiles.
Are entrenched in the surrounding buildings.
We've got to clear them out!
Repair functionality has been restored on the Nanoforge.
Just in time.
Jason Paul, ID number 60045, evening report. Nothing. As usual. Sectors 1 through 36 are quiet and humming along. I swear, I could take a 4-hour nap and nobody would notice. Should have went into mining. Nothing exciting ever happens here.
Give me a sit rep, Sam.
No movement detected in the cargo bay.
Good. I could use a breather.
Warning, enemy walker.
Sam, I need a plan of attack!
Run.
That's not a plan! Running out of cover here!
Use the nanoforge to repair the crates.
Oh, right. Not getting up from that. This door leads to the core?
Affirmative. What is the plan once we are inside?
Pray we aren't too late.
Impact is online.
Mason, what's your status?
I'm inside.
Good. The cultists have tripped damn near every security system in the building. Every sector is on lockdown. You'll need to clear each one before the system
reboots.
Yes, sir. Hurry. We don't have much time.
Just inbound.
Damn it.
Got you, Mason!
jealous. They are scared. They know who we are. They know we are the true masters of Mars. And because of this, they must destroy us. Destroy our very way of life. My children, we are not the outcasts. We are the chosen. And we will be triumphant.
That?
The cultists are lining the core with explosives.
If hail brings this place down, the whole planet is screwed.
Thank you.
sustained a significant amount of damage.
We need to stop Hale. Now!
Donnie, somebody screwed up our order. We needed a C5 exosuit. The loader unit? Not a damn Shiva. How does something like this even happen? We need to stack coolant, not blow it up. Get it out of here before someone gets drunk and takes it for a joyride.
Need to get this bridge moving. Sam, can you find the controls?
What happened?
Hale, I couldn't stop it.
Where is the son of a bitch?
That way. Careful, he's heavily armed.
Gotta be somewhere.
Mason, is the target there?
No, Sarge. Hale was reported moving this way.
Reported by who?
Wounded rifleman. Just passed him near the main reactor.
Only friendlies in this section are you and me, soldier.
When the terraformer fell, the surface became a storm-blasted wasteland. We were forced deep underground into caverns and mines. In one moment, Adam Hale had crushed decades of Martian hopes and dreams. Sergeant Winters claimed the mission's failure was not my own. It sure as hell didn't feel that way.
Serial number. That's genuine Altor, not some cheap knockoff. Power cell included.
Marauder trash.
Move along if you're not buying.
I wasn't talking about the contraband. Down here in Bastion, we got laws against smugglers.
I don't see anyone enforcing them.
Maybe we start right now.
Hey, this old arc welder still work? Guess so.
I could have handled him.
Sure, but what I gave him, he'll wake up from. Eventually.
It's good to see you, Darius. Let me close up shop, I'll buy you a drink.
Sorry, Kara. I got a big job up in Bradbury Canyon. I'm on my way topside.
The hell you are! A monster storm just rolled in.
Yeah, well, for a payday like this, I can take a little wind. I'll see you when I get back.
Darius.
Hmm?
It's a Franklin amulet. It's supposed to protect against lightning.
Can't hurt.
Sights just up ahead.
They look like old Marauder ruins.
It's something like that.
So what do you need me to do?
There's a lower chamber we're trying to get to, but the tunnels aren't stable. Word around Bastion was you could get through.
I'm flattered. So, what are you after? Artifacts? Forgotten loot?
Thought your policy was no questions asked.
Okay, Sam, let's get to work. You picking up anything?
Sonar detects minor instability. However, the majority of low barrack supports remain intact.
Something doesn't feel right. Alright, I'm at the bottom.
Carlos, when you're through the rubble.
Sam, engage magnet gun.
Magnet gun engaged.
Temple.
The majority appears to be Marauder, but some elements are older.
What do you mean? How old are we talking?
Centuries.
Centuries? As in more than one?
Yes.
I'm starting to think Carl was right about this job.
Capek, former Alter scientist. Died during Parker's rebellion.
Yeah,
so
yeah, I got it. Creepy looking bastard. Which way, Sam?
Scans are showing an unknown structure in the chamber ahead.
Open. supposed to take the cap off?
All systems appear stable.
Good. Okay. Down the hatch.
Life forms approaching. Numerous life forms.
Hey, you must be reading the salvagers.
Negative. These are non-human.
Not human.
Approaching in position. Rapidly.
Hey, something's moving down here. Hey, you read me? Like, I don't know what this place is, but pull me the hell up.
That won't be possible, Mason.
What are you doing? Who are you people?
The true masters of Mars.
Hell?
Yes. Thank you for opening the seal. Despite the generations of bad blood between us, you will be honored in our lore.
Sam, what the hell happened?
Unknown. Data recording was knocked offline, presumably during the crash. The last entry was 74 hours, 32 minutes
Wait,
ago.
Wait, we were out for 3 days?
Affirmative.
Holy shit.
I'm detecting an unknown life form.
No kidding. That hole the only way out of here?
It would appear so.
What is that thing? Sam? I really don't like this. Can you get in contact with Bastion? We have to warn him.
I have made 36 unsuccessful attempts to contact Bastion in the last minute.
Great.
I'm detecting faint signs of life ahead.
Hello? Hello? Is anybody here? Somebody there? Hello? Sam, can you get a lock on that thing?
Analyzing. Negative. The subject is moving too quickly.
Sam, where the hell are we? Stuff looks pretty old.
These structures match the estimated age of the temple.
So what happened to the people who built it?
Ultra Recon Squad, day 40-something? Seven? We lost Gomez last night. It's six now. Another night like this and we'll have a mutiny on our hands. I don't give a shit about scientific discovery anymore. I care about getting the hell out alive. We shouldn't be here. Try telling that to K-Pack.
Well, that's convenient.
Unknown life form detected ahead.
What the hell was that?
Unknown. But I'm detecting many more heading this way.
Oh, hell.
We need to get the hell out of here.
The pod appears to be gestating the creatures.
Let's hope they aren't bulletproof.
Multiple alien pods detected.
Damn it. Gotta take those out. I want to be. Sam, any idea how to get out of here?
I have a proposed route, but there are a great deal of hostiles in our way.
I can handle a few bugs. Radio working yet, Sam? Guess not.
Incoming projectile. Huh?
This place looks familiar.
Independent mining colonies, approximately 43 kilometers from the Bastion outskirts.
Any people around?
According to current workforce orders, there should be.
Please tell me those things didn't get loose.
Damn it. Someone's been messing with my comms again. I can't raise Bastion, can't raise Station 2, can't get anything. I bet it was Whiteside. I saw him heading out to the relay station a few hours ago. Haven't seen him since, though.
That thing. I can't believe this. We need to contact Kara. Maybe she has some clue. Was that coming from the town?
Affirmative.
We're too late.
Hostiles detected.
Where?
In the cave walls. rifts detected.
Crap!
Located the source of the transmission.
Hello? Is anyone there? Hello, this is Lieutenant Pierce. We picked up a distress
call. Lieutenant, it's Darius Mason. Where are you guys?
Mason? Jesus, everyone thought you were dead. We're loading up a convoy for Bastion. Everyone's holed up there.
What's your location?
Sending it now. Good luck.
You gotta be shitting me.
Sam, what is that thing?
Unknown. The body density in the creatures increases when near the structure.
Meaning what?
It makes them harder to kill. Removing the structure should eliminate the effect.
Sam, try to contact Kara. She can help us track survivors, if there are any.
Perhaps the creatures have yet to spread to the more populated areas.
Something tells me it's not gonna be that kind of day. Thank you.
Convoy's full. Wait here with the rest. I'll try to fit you in on the next drop.
Forget it. I'll walk if I have to.
Just sit tight, Mason. We'll get you on the next...
Contact! They're everywhere! Mayday! Mayday!
Stay back! I can handle this! Get the hell out of here.
No argument from me. Mount up.
Stick close.
It's a goddamn nightmare. Those things killed everyone.
Keep it together, Malone.
Look at this. We're all gonna die.
We're not gonna die.
Don't like the looks of this. I'm gonna go scout ahead.
Malone! Go with him! This is so foobard, man!
Sam, you picking up anything?
Thermal scans are inconsistent.
Could be from the fires.
And it could not be!
get down here. We need to keep moving.
Want us to run point?
No. You stick with the ambulance. I can handle myself.
You say so.
How is that going to be any safer?
Darius, scans of the building.
I can see. What the hell did they do to it?
Anything?
Dead end. In more ways than one. Looks like they got hit digging a new roadway.
So we're stuck here?
Darius, the excavator still appears to be functioning.
Here goes nothing. This may take a while.
Whoa.
Watch out! They're coming after you!
You think I don't see that?
Oh!
We should be entering a small cave pocket shortly.
Finally.
Oh, shit!
You all right?
Never better.
Looks like we're too late. Think anyone's alive up there?
You want to check?
Not really.
What was that?
Hopefully bad wiring.
I'll let you know when it's safe.
Roger that.
Darius, I'm detecting movement.
Hey, everything okay?
Truck came from up near Carver Center. I'm gonna take a look.
I'm detecting a large heat signature. Very large. Scans suggest that the creatures draw power from the infested structures.
Then we tear them all down.
to have spread quicker than anticipated.
Yeah, keep it to yourself. Last thing I need is for these guys to start asking questions.
Area's clear. Let's go, guys. What's up ahead, Sam?
Gondola Station 12. We will need to use the lift to proceed towards Bastion.
Relax, we're almost there.
Gondola's down. Gotta get this thing powered up. Hey, Captain, hang back a sec. I'll check it out.
Thank you.
Evacuate the tunnel!
Clinch it!
Watch your flank!
God damn it! Bravo is down! I repeat, Bravo is down!
Captain, we've got a gondola incoming! Covering fire! Get that ambulance secured! Bastion elevator's less than 2 clicks ahead! Move out!
You come across any survivors, Captain?
Not one. Reports are the initial attacks began near Bradbury Canyon.
Marauders were behind us! I knew it!
There's a recon patrol headed out to the surface. We'll have proper intel soon enough. Everyone hold